who had the courage to fight against the end-stage heart failure and to get a new lease of life with the heart transplantation. The first fortunate young girl is 17-year-old, studying in 12th standard. Her father is basically a battery salesman. She presented to us with severe breathing difficulty. She's a known case of dilated cardiomyopathy. She was on medical treatment. However, after a few years, she was not responding to any of the medical therapy. Her heart failure worsened, and the end-stage heart failure, which required a heart transplantation. The sad thing is, they were unable to find the surgeon. But we were fortunate enough to have the Aishwarya Trust. When we approached Mrs. Chitra, she readily came forward, and also the management of MGM Healthcare was kind enough to give a subsidized cost. So on 26th November, there was a young donor in a private hospital in Chennai, and the total ischemic time was 2 hours. That means the heart was outside the body for 2 hours. The moment it was taken out and implanted into the recipient. It was a successful surgery, and after 2 weeks we did an endomyocardial biopsy and there was no rejection. So she did well and she was discharged on 20th December. Basically, when you do a transplant, the surgeons will put the child on cardiopulmonary bypass. That means there will be artificial circulation of the blood. The heart is taken out and the new heart is sutured into the blood vessels. And once the anastomosis is completed, the heart will restart. This is the echocardiogram before the surgery. You can see the dilated heart, which is hardly pumping blood into the body. It is actually, it's a failing heart. You can see the cross-sectional view. And this is the post-transplant echocardiogram. How brisk is the heart? It is contracting well. And you can see the same short-axis view of the heart. Is
contracting.
So you heard the story from the horse's mouth. The second fortunate girl is 11-year-old. Her father is a security officer. They are from Magarkoil. She was presented with hypertrophic obstructive cardiomyopathy, where the heart muscles become thick. And she also had a severe heart failure. Again, Chitra Madam was kind enough to help them. And the management of MGM. On 9th December, we had a donor in a private hospital in Coimbatore, and this time we used the commercial aircraft. It took almost 4 hours before we could restart the heart in the recipient chest. And again, post-transplant, the scan was normal. She was discharged on 30th December.
Thank you.
That is the team of the doctors. Thank you.